so loved the world, he gave us his son, who yielded his life and atoned for sin and opened the life.
Praise the Lord.